Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it, man. Can be killers, but as long as they're heroes, that's a powerful statement. Like, because that is kind of true. Like, they go, you know, defending their country, come back home heroes, but they're killing people from other. I'm just saying, the lyrics are poetry. That's it. The lyrics are poetry.
Yeah. forgot about the I forgot about the mouth, 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 the down, the mouth, 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 the
Instrumentally unique, vocally unique content. I mean, if not more relevant now, I don't know when it was or how it was when this was released, but the relevancy of this content right now with the guns that are on the street and all the mass shootings and all the inner city shootings and all the school shootings and all the just, you see what I'm saying? Like, though no words can be spoken more true than the words to this song in this day and age today. And like I said, hella unique vocal delivery. It took me a while because I had to adjust, you know what I mean? Like, the vocal delivery is not like the usual style that they're in or be in. So I had to kind of adjust the ears, and I love the uniqueness of that instrumental because it has its groovy parts, and then it has like its real technical riffs and melodies. But overall, the real goldenness is the content of this song, because I didn't look up to see what year that this came out, but just the relevancy of it now and what's going on in the world today. I agree. Melt them all. Nobody got them. Nobody. Melt all of them.